Welcome back, friends. Today we are doing another Asian Beauty quick take review. In response to all your requests for more Asian Beauty, today I am reviewing Cerakola Brilliant Colors Moisture Lotion. I feel like this product has the potential to be a game changer in a lot of people's routines, but it's just not very well known, so maybe this will help. First off, packaging, very simple, like we've seen from Hada Labo's premium hyaluronic acid lotion. It's just a simple, sturdy plastic container with a flip top. There are no real antioxidants in this product, so it's fine that it is in a cloudy plastic container. I believe that there are refill packages for some of this line, so you could buy larger volumes to refill this particular bottle, but I have not seen them recently for this particular formula, so take that for what it's worth. Now here's where it gets interesting. The ingredient list is not that remarkable on first look, but it is very unique because they've managed to work three different ceramides, cholesterol, and some humectants into a very fluid formula. This product has three different kinds of ceramides. It has hyaluronic acid, it has glycerin as a nice humectant, it's got butylene glycol as a nice humectant, and it's got a less commonly known lipid that is phytosphingosine. Now, it's mildly antimicrobial, which is cool because a lot of lipids do not have that property. Lipids are oils or fats, which your skin definitely needs, even if you're oily or acne prone. It needs those lipids and ceramides, and it needs those to create a healthy barrier and help repair itself. Phytosphingosine has some anti-acne properties to it, so that makes it just another very unique part of this formula. Now the texture is super lightweight. It's not quite water light, but it's pretty close. This formula has no scent to it. It is dye-free, it's clear, soaks in relatively quickly to the skin, doesn't leave that hyaluronic tackiness, even if you layer multiple layers of this, which is super awesome. A lot of the times when you're looking for ceramides or those replenishing type products, they are in more viscous or heavy occlusive textures. So this allows you to put on multiple layers or skins of this product and just really pack those replenishing ingredients into your skin. You'll still want to use something more occlusive over the top of it to kind of lock things in, but I think you could find that very oily skin types, especially oily acne-prone skin types, might enjoy just using a couple layers of this because their own natural oils provide that sealing layer for them. Even if I layer this product up multiple times, I haven't found any problems with pilling or it affecting makeup or SPF application, so that's awesome too. Now, just a small point of difference, I did a review on the Cerakola Perfect Gel, which is one of my holy grails for ceramides in a very light textured gel. I have found that when I'm really in need of those reparative ceramides, like my moisture barrier is shot and I've overdone it on acids or just have an eczema flare or something, this does a good job, but not a great job. The Perfect Gel does a pretty amazing job of making my skin feel more, just more repaired after just a couple of uses, versus this one I feel like is more appropriate for like maintenance. So it's not gonna totally replace those super reparative things like Great Barrier Relief and Stratia Liquid Gold, but it definitely will add ceramides, add those reparative ingredients in a really lightweight texture. So you'll be less likely to have those super angry skin days and just maintain an overall healthier barrier. I think somebody who's using retinoids, like low level retinoids for the first time, or just people who are exposing their skin to a lot more acids or actives for the first time, this is going to help prevent them from overdoing it, perhaps. So see how that works. Down to value, this is another great value product from the Asian Beauty segment, which I love. It runs between $12 to about $18, depending on where you find it and if it's on sale and what shipping looks like. I see it more and more available on Amazon in the US, so that's helpful. Otherwise, if it's not available there, you can certainly get it from Yes Style, which is one of the great international distributors of Asian beauty products. I would just keep an eye out because they frequently have sales there, and you can get it for $3, $4, $5 off. And that is all for the 6 fluid ounce or 180 milliliter bottle. If anybody runs into refill sizes, let me know, because I'd be interested to see who's supplying those, because yeah, I ran out of this one. As you saw in the demo, I was having to shake it out with the top off just to get those last couple drops. It's a perfectly reasonable price, but I do like the idea of being able to refill this from a more eco-friendly large volume package. All right, friends, that's it for today's review. Thank you so much for spending a part of your day with me. I hope you found this useful and maybe found a new product to try. If you'd like to see more single product reviews, check out my playlist, Quick Take Reviews. And until next time, be well.